the radical and the rapid departure that we need from the traditional concept of security is to look at it in a much more people-centered and a people-focused way.